a poll on where to do our next Sickos video, and you guys answered the question. We came to Amsterdam to kite these irrigation ditches, and it was such a good idea that we booked the ticket, and we're making it happen. There's wind today. Kaden and Will are suited up, and our whole mission while we're here is to make a crazy video about using wind to power us through these tiny little river canals. This is gonna be an insane idea. Thanks for giving us it, and hopefully we got a banger video, but you're about to find out. Show them what you made of.
Is it Holland? Is it Netherlands? Do I say we're in Amsterdam?
Or is it Netherlands?
We're surely a bunch of different things.
It's this driving through, it feels like a perfect society going ding boom.
I know.
Biking to work, e-commerce store. Ding
boom. Well, today I'm going to wake up, have a great breakfast, and go hoe my backyards. After that, I will probably look after the kids for a little bit, drink some coffee because I'm gonna need some energy because it's time to hoe the backyard again.
Back home, you're like, hey man. You!
Yeah. They go to America and they're walking around having the same comment. They're like, ooh, fat f- you! McDonald's!
We posted on our Instagram a poll to see where you guys wanted us to come to. You guys wanted us to come here to Amsterdam and kite these little canals in the field. So our kite is in the sky. We are in Amsterdam and we're gonna try to kite these things.
Woo! Oh, my. Oh.
I was waiting on the wind. Oh!
Oh yeah! Oh yeah, boys!
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Yeah, that's so sick!
Oh, that's a good gust!
Oh, go, 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 go!
It just picked up out of nowhere and we're so lit on our big kites and it's working perfect.
Yeah.
We were so worried it wasn't gonna work.
Is it all in my face?
Yeah, right under your nose.
I feel like the comments are like, guys, that's all cow shit or something.
Definitely cow shit, dude.
The wind picked up. I'm gonna try to do a little grass land gap. Hopefully I don't land on the grass and break my neck. I just came to say hello.
God,
I'm asked with Olivia Ponton, who is like the most ultimate beautiful woman in this whole planet.
I'd say she's the third most, actually, falling. Charlie D'Amelio, Addison Rae.
So I messaged her, thinking I'd get no reply, and I said, hey girl, you seem cool. And she said, sup, Will, thank you, I appreciate that, which is f***ing insane. So now I pretty much got a hit. I got to hit her with some fire. I got to hit the most interesting text she's ever got, or I'm banished. Guys, what should I message back after, sup, Will, thank you, I appreciate that? I need the most fire message, or I'm going to be banished. There's just no way.
So you're saying you'll send the top comment no matter what it is?
It can't be like, it can't be offensive, sexist, racist. It can't be like a super offensive, but other than that, yeah. It can make me look like an idiot. That's cool, but I'm not gonna like be mean to her. Other than that, I'll send the top comment.
We just rode a train to Amsterdam, and there's the Netherlands versus Argentina World Cup game, and like, 2 hours or something, and we heard it's gonna go crazy in the center of the city here. So we're gonna go look for a bar and watch the game. It should be a fun night.
Watch.
Max wants his pickup game. Bonjour. I had the headphones in, dude.
Grandpa's on now after his last episode.
I don't know. Grandpa didn't pull it off in the end. I don't know if Grandpa.
Grandpa needs a part two. You never were seen in a club.
I need part two, three,
everyone's
four,
asking
five.
For part
give me,
two.
Give me your best fucking pickup Amsterdam chick tonight. Give me your best. Genuinely your best line.
Bonjour.
You know we're not in France, right?
And now I let the looks do the talking.
Show here. Us your hair. Give us your.
What do you mean?
You look like a nerd, like you like anime.
You look like anime.
Stay away from me if you don't want to get hurt.
Nah, let's all right, get let's go here. Watch this game, dude. This game's gonna be f***ing sick. I'm fired up.
Call Shady Oaks.
Shady Oaks. Old folks home.
Oh, you f***ing
oh, f***ing.
Woo!
Down one.
Argentina's freaking out right now.
Yeah,
how are we in Amsterdam and Argentina's freaking out?
What's with the hats?
Oh, what? They about to drop here in the wintertime soon. Do you like them?
Actually, they're quite cool.
They're
man.
Pretty cool,
they're
huh?
Quite cool. You like that? I like the leopard one. Yeah!
Argentina makes this. They win, I think. Argentina's losing it. I think they won.
Who's she rooting for?
Max.
Who's she, which team's she on?
Whoa, dude.
Argentina! Oh! Argentina!
She's cute.
Hey, I gotta go tell that girl I was rooting for Argentina the whole time.
This is the girl that Max was in love with 5 minutes ago.
Oh, man, we've been rooting for Argentina out here. We're on it now for you guys, actually.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Vamos, Argentina!
I was Argentina the whole time. People say I look a lot like Messi.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah!
With the hair, with the
totally.
Hair.
Totally, I see it now that you took off your beanie. Where are you guys going now?
We don't know. We're going to
celebrate. Yeah. Let's go to the terrazzo.
We're going to Coco's with Cynthia, dude.
Let's go, man.
My man, my boys are my Messi, bro. My man.
Look, he's getting giggles in the whole bit.
Nah, you know the best part is the whole World Cup game. He's supporting Netherlands, and then he finds out she's from Argentina, and then now he's all Argentina.
Yeah, he's like, oh yeah, I love how we're Argentina. I've always wanted
to. She's on to us.
She's on.
Oh shit.
Oh, you're back.
Portuguese homies.
Hey.
What the f***? This is crazy for me. I watch your videos and now you're studying with me in Amsterdam.
Los juegos son muy bien, you know. Congratulations to Venezuela.
What? When you know shit about geography.
Hey, my Spanish is getting jumbled now. There's a lot going on.
This is a
in standoff for Grandpa right now. Max is pissed off that one of our fans is swiping his babe right now.
Switzerland?
Yeah, yeah. But it was easy.
Are you all like just like the
Switzerland?
The fans are kind of going in right now. The fans got game, dude.
Let's get some beers.
What's the plan, then?
I don't know, you lead us. We're the tourists here.
Let's get some beers.
I don't want to go to school tomorrow. I can study thinking about you. And you know I always do. I don't want to go to sleep tonight when I can stay up thinking about you.